What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. Today we're out here running dogs. We just cut them loose. It's September the 6th. Temperature is about 61 degrees or something like that. I just checked the pressure. It's 29.9. Clear blue skies. I don't know if we'll have any good running or not, but we're gonna try it. Stay tuned, guys. There it is, Queenie got the jump. Here so we can see it, guys. They're still running, guys. I'm trying to get over here to the road in case it comes up. We can get it on film. Probably go in a hole. All right, guys, they pick it up. We'll be back. Picked it back up, guys. You can see, guys, the sky is blue. Not a cloud in the sky, see? I didn't expect much today, this morning. But when you work all week, you gotta run when you can. I caught that one. Cross the road already. We'll never come out of there, one. I don't know what happened to it. Let's see who works it out though. We'll be back. They got him jumped that time. You see, guys, in a cloud in the sky, nowhere's. Guys, I think it's going around and around and around in a circle. Oh well, maybe they can get it going. Finally got him going. It's thick in there, guys, I don't know. He probably ain't gonna be able to see nothing, so bear with me. Broke down again. To the hole. There's a hole over in that timber. Back in there somewhere. That's where it's going. If it comes out there, it'll surprise me. Freaking. Can't find it. Burrs. Don't y'all hate burrs? I'd say that he's in the hole. Nope. That's a good running rabbit. to God, I hate burrs. Look here. You gotta hate them things. There's a hole over there. Probably rent. Either go in a hole or through the fence. There's a fence back there. This is a small little spot we got permission to run, guys, but I tell you, it's got a lot of rabbits in it. I'd say that one's in the hole, guys, because I know there's a hole over there. It's either in the hole or it's went through the fence, and they can't get through the fence to him. So that was a pretty good race for two dogs, guys. You can't ask much more than that. I mean, I've just got two dogs. I lost one back in the spring due to, I can't pronounce it, but it was a tick disease. He was making a fine hound. But guys, that's part of it. I mean, we just have to deal with it. I see them, I hear them coming back. So I bet it's in the hole, guys. We're going to try to jump another one. Guys, if we don't, we'll see you back at the truck. Just dropped another one. Queenie jumped another one. Oh, how big it is. Oh, And it's thick in there. Look at this one, bro. Surely they didn't go down there and go in the hole. I bet it did. Guys, they pick it back up. I'll come back. They're pecking around on it, guys. I don't know if they're going to pick it back up or not. All right, guys, I don't know what happened to that rabbit. I don't know if I turned it. I don't know what happened. They just couldn't pick it back up, so I don't know what happened to it. I don't think there's a hole there, but who knows? I mean, all right, guys, we'll see if we can't jump another one. If we can't, we'll see y'all back at the truck. All right, guys, we just jumped that other one. I don't know if that's the same one. It just ran down this road and crossed somewhere different or what? They got another one going. I apologize to you guys. You can't see anything. It's really thick right now. Only way you'll be able to see is if it crossed the road here. Promise you guys. Rabbit season comes in November the 1st. We will get you all some great content. I can promise that. Some great footage. Yeah. tell you guys, it's some tough scenting right now. You see, there ain't no cloud in the sky, nothing, nowhere. Don't know. Well, that's part of it.
All right, guys, there's no outro for this video. Please like, share, subscribe. We'll see you on the next one.